It's senior night at Texas Southern, and the home team wanted to send the seniors out with a bang. Southern was in town, and the Jags still have a chance to win the SWAC Western Division. Rico Smalls, however, had other ideas. He escapes trouble in the first quarter, finds Richard Samuel in the end zone. Give him six. Texas Southern out to a quick 7-0 lead, and there would be more reason to celebrate because Smalls had it working early. Taking a direct snap and sneaking it in from 3 yards out. 15-0 Texas Southern just like that. Then Southern tried to reel in those Tigers. J.P. Douglas plays pitch and catch with Jared Green. It's a 50-yard long-distance hookup. It's a touchdown, 15-7 at the half in favor of Texas Southern. Both teams tried to whip out that passing game in the second half. Smalls gets it started early, once again escaping pressure. Then he finds Artie Collins all alone behind the Jaguar defense. It's 22-7 in favor of Texas Southern. But back comes Douglas with the floater to Michael Berry. It's a one-score game, 22-15, Jaguar Nation trying to rally the troops. But Smalls accounted for all four Texas Southern touchdowns, 26 of 39 for 365 yards. Texas Southern goes on to get the win over Southern, 29-15. I'm Sam Smith, inside the game.